NCAA champion, UFC heavyweight champion, multiple time WWE champion, and Universal champion.
Number 16, Drew McIntyre.
I would add soon to be Royal Rumble winner, but you've got McIntyre staring a hole through the WWE champion right now.
You know, McIntyre last year entered at the same spot, number 16. He lasted over 20 minutes and came close to winning the event. McIntyre now, I locked eyes with Brock Lesnar. With a low blow to Lesnar. Lesnar eliminated. McIntyre eliminates Lesnar. Brock Lesnar lasted 26 minutes, 23 seconds. But he was eliminated by a low blow by Ricochet. Payback for Monday night.
Wow.
And then McIntyre with a claymore. Heyman's in disbelief.